I think the power of the Girl Scouts of Colorado is that it's been generational, that we see in a 100-year span, great-grandmothers, grandmothers, mothers, and girls. And I can't think of another organization where that kind of passing the baton exists like it does with the Girl Scouts.
I think that it was inevitable that it would last for 100 years, because what Girl Scouts bring to their cities, their towns, their families, is forever.
Because this organization make a community work together, and then we learn from each other. You see, that's very important for girls.
When I think of Girl Scouts, I think of the incredible organization it is. It has evolved over the decades and always kept pace with where young women and girls are today.
I think all children, and especially girls, need friendship, of course, and mentors and teachers and fun. I think Girl Scouts provides an opportunity and a foundation for developing girls into women of accomplishment.
I was a Girl Scout during the Second World War and still hold that special feeling for Girl Scouts and that devotion and the desire to want to stay connected.
I remember cookie time and working on crafts and badges and being with my school friends and just having an amazing experience, and Girl Scouts was an important part of my growing up.
I was a Girl Scout starting at the age of, I think it was around 9 or 10. My mother was a Girl Scout leader, which impacted my attitude tremendously. She loved it and I loved it. Being in the Girl Scouts was definitely the road to leadership, because every Girl Scout is treated with respect and understanding and, above all, encouragement.
100 years of Girl Scouts of Colorado. I mean, if there wasn't a better year than now to usher in that milestone, it's today. And it's a year of women coming together and supporting each other in leadership and in their communities.
100 years is an amazing anniversary, and I congratulate the organization for all the amazing work that it's done for young girls who are now women and girls that are just starting their journey.
I want to say congratulations. Also, I use Chinese, 恭喜, 恭喜.
My wish is that our girls, our teenage girls especially, and our young women develop their leadership, develop their sense of community, develop their place in this world.
I would love to see more girls standing tall in the beauty of their intelligence, caring about each other and caring about leading together and giving back to the community. That's what matters most.
I think the next chapter is continuing to adapt, as we always have done. I think as times change, Girl Scouts always has changed with them, and that's why we're still here.
One thing builds on the next, and having a great experience, which is always the case with Girl Scouts, propels young women to the great careers and lives that they will lead in the future.
I would hope that we continue the generations of young women staying together, supporting each other. And I hope in my lifetime that I can say women truly acted upon being able to do anything in their life that they wanted to do.